So now we will involve with the subject of the meditation that preliminary meditation and main the yoga meditation of Chenrezig. Preliminary, so we mentioned already the sort of three principal parts of enlightenment. That we so introduction already, and now in the today we now did the receiving the verse initiation, and then traditionally also the sadhana of the Chenrezig we read, you know. So you listen, you listening, and at the same time we go. I think it's just rough, you know, commentary beginning, because you already understood. Now maybe I don't read now. You just listening, relax. All the Gomde Chagrin to do, and the Dundu Shoso Lamu Jesuji was not yet a different show, but you like to see what you do, 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 The first is taking refuge. Mm-hmm. That's already, I don't need to explain the challenge. Mm-hmm. And in this translation, already how to do, explain already. Mm-hmm. So I'm not going to. Oh. Then, actualizing bodhicitta. Sanji Otherwise, these things you already learned, joyful and limitless equilibrium. Yeah? And I think you all know. Those are actually meditation is very powerful. Because we have the limitation, so this meditation is lead beyond the limitation of the limitation love, the limitation compassion, limitation joy, the limitation equilibrium. So this need to develop. The according sadhana, that is finished the preliminary, and then beginning main yoga meditation of Avalokiteshvara. Om Abhyam Dhani Hum Be Om Abhyam Dhani Hum Sava Namato
ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ་ཡིན་དུ་ཡོད་ཧང་ཏོང་པ
This is the one step is becoming. Oh, okay, first begin almost the sunyata. Then once conscious is transforming, one step is transforming as Avalokiteshvara. This detail I'm going to explain. Don't worry. Then on the offering, Then the recitation mantra. Rangi Nigara Rangi Nigadu Rangi Haran. Daji, Dina Fika, Tele Wood, Osage, Jala Namba, Poga Sosu, Shuka, Noma Yiji, but Manama, Putin over there. Do Abe Salango, and then Mantara, visitation. Namo Ramada, my I was a little bit of a Yamasato, Samaya Munibaya, Derumi Bawa, Sudu Kayamiba, Sawami, under me, or Sawa City, Mepreya, Sawi Susan, Shuguru Hong, Haha, Hongawan, Sawa Tatanga, Nizeni Bema, Mamimu, Bema, Bama, Samaya, Sawa. Ah, and then I gain offering. Oh, my Lord, you are Savaro, I am by you. Mandara, so if the meditation the yoga mantra was wrong, then compare. So, many of the money, meditation on the Chinese yoga method, okay? This is sadhana, so it's long. Simple. Chenrezig yoga meditation, it begins, as you know, sunyata, you know, meditation, sometimes called sunyata, deity, okay, just words, philosophical terms, but sunyata meditation, okay, sunyata meditation, we're doing, we started a long time ago, ages ago. What this time where we started sunyata is, remember, we tried to contemplate
on the, you know, our own the clean clear talk. This is the, you know, way to, you know, approach sunyata is important. First of all, that we are important, you know, to investigate, you know, introspective wisdom, by introspective wisdom, you know, what is the mind? The mind is the sort of nuclear, you know, energy, which to produce different style life. I think you know that basically the Buddhist philosophy, Buddhist understanding of the evolution of sentient being existence is that, you know, the root of our life is comes from the mind. Mind is the creator of, you know, the body and the life. So, you know, first of all, when we say we meditate, you know, we say we meditate. Meditate on what? There is involving some object. This is the meditation object. First of all, we have to have clean, clear also. We have to start meditation by, you know, the cognition of one particular object. Otherwise, we lost. Isn't it? Meditator is lost. We have to start somewhere, you know. And then, so that, anyone who instruct meditation, there is, you know, sort of, you know, exactly point out this is the meditation object. We should have somehow, you know, idea what is the object of meditation. Otherwise, you know, many people meditate suddenly. For sure, I think that is, you know, not where you start. Buddhism is not understood that way. Meditation is. We have enough this way already, you know. We always this way. We are not meditating, we always like this. We are already enough that way. So this time, you know, instead of cloud and, you know, sort of, you know, wondering, we make, you know, you understand? Instead of, you know, clouding and reacting, circling, one time we stopped somewhere and, you know, focus, you know, on the one object. That should be that way. Example, Langri meditation too. Langri meditation is, we're not joking. It's not, of course, it's not, there's different, you know, analytical meditation, but it's taking one particular, you know, you understand, the reality, sort of investigating, isn't it? So not going this way, not going this way, you know? That also takes so much time. So, anyway, either you analytic in meditation, or either you one-pointed in concentration, samadhi, one way here. There should be control, on the one object. Then control starts. Made elephant, this way, made elephant slowly to control, You understand? But that is the purpose. Meditating is, to direct that elephant mind, right direction. We should not lose when we meditate. We should not lose our point. Our point. Remember, even when we talk about it before, other thought come, instead of upset, rejecting, skillfully watching. Remember, that also skillful. That doesn't mean we lose object. We don't lose our point, because that way, point, when you penetrate it, it comes back into your point. Instead of recycling, that it is. So now, this is a very important fact, we study, from contemplate on the, the essence of thought or essence of consciousness, which is, formless, colorless. It's like blue sky, or it's like space. Focus that way, then you have some way to come the cognition of ego's interpretation I. So when you investigate, better than not find anything, that is the end of the conclusion is none. That is the none or zero. That is the truth. That is the universal truth of sunyata or non-duality. The ego's interpretation, concrete concept, conception, idea of I. Which is a sort of indestructible nature, the appearance that is, false view. So it's good to to seek, you know, to seek, to investigate. That, you know, I'm the one happy, I want to be happy, I don't want the suffering. Where is that I? Where is that I? You question. You know, when you're walking, you know, when you go in forest, you could question. Sometimes, you know, ago in Tibet, His Holiness Tijanabuji, that some lamas told his disciple, today you look, you know, you search at the eye. Go this in this mountain, go there. You know, he takes seriously. You know, that you know, disciple takes so seriously. So he went everywhere, you know, everywhere to looking eye. You know? So then he comes back, he sort of seriously, I look everywhere, I can't find. So, matter of fact, he's successful, isn't it? the same thing, we, you know, our self is the imagination, I, you know, I is the we sort of big, you know, the universal reality, then other is nothing. You know, this is the biggest symptom, you know, and our problem, you know, it's complicated, you know, so complicated, you know, so sophisticated, ego is so sophisticated, you know, reality is simplicity, you know, but we put, you know, clever, you know, 100, you know, flavor, ice cream flavor, you put here. Well, that's the ego's projection. You know? All this, you know, actually the 100 the, ice cream flavor is ego's projection too. Ego mind projection. So we are so complicated, isn't it? Complicated. Because we shake our, you know, ego, you know, superstition, our, you know, is so, you know, troubling, shaking. So never, you know, give time, you know, come clear. So, when point, when we contemplate, you know, breathing, the deity, certain point which sort of, you know, not, you know, mention, external, you know, so point reach somehow, clarity. So the contemplate, our mind live as clarity, rather than reacting, you know, reacting. So let go. So by contemplating on the clarity of our own conscience. Non-ego, non-I, somehow, you know, that experience come by eliminating, you know, slowly the such turban, you know, superstition of ego. When that is, you know, that experience, then there is foundation. There is, you know, foundation for the belief, you know, inner nature, pure nature is to be functioning. Allowing to be punctual. So our psyche, you know, our psyche or our conscious body is sort of can manifest in a storm. And so we become, you know, a deity is, you know, so simple. But if we not, you know, vanish such gross levels, ego, you know, to holding, you know, elusive, you know, the entity I, then it's difficult, you know, then it's difficult to become deity oneself. I remember one time at Kapon, you know, one meditation course. When Westerners, you know, our student, some tell me, so you tell us we become generous in these things, you know, and these shoes become generous, you know, shoes become generous, something like that, he tell me. Isn't it? I mean, it's good, isn't it? His understanding, you know, the human consciousness manifests such, you know, nonsense. And this, you know, meaning, this word to become generation for him, same thing. So he thought, this is what that you're talking. Crazy mode. You know, he means well, but you know how the wrong conception, you know, limitation, you know, making public. So, we should have, you know, distinguished understanding, you know, we become, you know, Abalokitshara, you know, such as, you know, killing clear. Oh, killing clear, you know, the light body. And this, you know, becomes organic, you know. The tantra, you know, tantra main dealing, you know, main dealing, the problem, what is problem, you know, is the I in the, you know, and then poor man, you know, poor woman. You understand? Perceiving, you know? You understand? Holding as, you know, poor one, poor object, poor quality. And perceiving also, you know, such, you know, pork, you know, additive, ugly. Yeah? You know what I mean? You know, having, you know, lower opinion, you know, our body, you understand? Lower opinion of quality, oh, that is the worst symptom, you know, to be healthy, to be liberated. That is the main, you know, sort of, you know, how dear, you know, how it is get to cut by patterning. Okay. Generally, you can get out. As long you, you know, decided having preconception that I am the, you know, say pity one. You decided already you are the bad guy. You decided already. So when you decide you are a bad guy, you do always bad action. So anyway, I'm worthless, I'm a bad guy, so I do bad one. You know? Of course, that way it's true. That is psychology, psychological reality. You know, true. That's why even if what the psychologist say that one should respect, you know, oneself. You know, one should recognize, you know, one's good quality, one's bad quality. It's a good thing, yeah. That's true. Realistic, you know? Realistic. Idea, you know, picking idea, you know, I is like, you know, I am, you know, I am so. Come, you know, deep, you know, transformation, you know, deep, you know, transcendental experience, you know, so that way stopped, you know. So by having, you know, sunyata, experience, allowing, you know, real transcendental experience, transformation of Avalokiteshvara. That's why we don't allow, you know, criticism, you know, our body, you know, the tantra vow. Actually, don't allow to criticize my body is no good. And also, the neglecting body is no good. Sort of, you may be fasting, you know, maybe, you understand, fasting, so long, you know, by you know, criticize, you know, oh, my body is, you know, no good, so now I'm not going to get food now. You know, beating oneself, you know, don't allow. Don't allow. So, matter of fact, it means don't allow ascetic life, you know. Isn't it? It's true. Ascetic life is sort of, you know, neglecting, you know, neglecting. Because, you know, Tantra Yana, this body is the, you know, mechanism, you know, and the method, you know, to produce, you know. This is the factory, you know. This is the, you know, this is the factory you know, it produces a transcendental, blissful, and eternal, you know, realization. This is the source. This is the source. So, you know, very important, you know, a healthy, you know, body and take care. So it's good, you know, America is concerned, you know, so much body, you know. You know, that's good. That's good, right thing, according to Tantra, you know. You see? Except forgetting, you know, mind. you know, reverse way, you know. The purpose is, you know, comprehension of body. Is the you know, respecting your mind. The main point is for the growth of mind, you know, then you respect your body. You know, keeping, you know, appreciation. This body is the appreciation, you know, having alloying, intelligent, you know. So, it's good this time, and right now, you check out, normally your life, how you think, how you take care of yourself, how you think, you know, your imagination, you know, particularly how you think normally, what you are. You think you are good guy or bad guy? Objective, what do you think? Good, that has so much meaning. That's all, you know? Instead of we be sort of homo philosophical. Means, you know, normally, you know, you check out before you come here, you know? Normally you're in your home or working business or having job, this thing. That time, what kind of syndrome? What kind of things you dealing, you know, with your own imagination, or what you are, how you are, you know. That have to be checked up. That have to bring now. You know, if you need to bring that experience now, you think, no problem. You know, so you sort of you escape from that situation here. Buddha helping me, you know, you know, not helping, you know, because some kind of change, environment change, but when you go big, again you say, oh, my problem is here, you know, so I come back again. Oh, that's not good. So now you check out. Investigate, make clear. Oh, you know, like what? How happened this one? Then there is, you know, sort of, your wisdom becomes indestructible. And then your wisdom becomes, you know, vajra. don't think, you know. Past, so who has, you know, you understand? Who has time to think about past things? You understand? Past is our own experience. It has value, you know, to become knowledge, not the obsessed way, you know. We do obsessed way, past things repeatedly coming in our mind. That is a bad one, isn't it? But what happened that, you know, totality, what happened that experience? Why, what happened? Knowing. Then come present time, correction comes. Because you see, this way, mistake is start. You know? So then, you are, you know, more comprehensive, you know. Oh, you are a little bit skilled, you know. You're a little bit, you know, skillful. When I go this way, one time there is some story. One is walking, one monk is maybe walking near Drasa. You know, the one to dig the equipment, you know, digging equipment. So he's walking, so he stepped this digging equipment. So this one is hit him like this, you know? On that, so he beat, you know? So he checked. He ran, you know? He thought somebody beat him. Then he come back and return, you know? So he, you know, he look at that one. So he be careful, because he has been, you know. So he say, oh, this time he's... he is a little bit rusty, this time something changing. Something like, oh, so similar, you know, similar. So next time, you're skillful, you know. You made it skillful. So the previous experience becomes wisdom. Wisdom, you know, to become wisdom. That time may be ignorant. That time, sting into darkness, shadows. Even if you experience your dull experience. But now, whole, you know, trip is happening. Evolution is here. So, now, you know, some kind of comprehension. Be careful when that trip is started this way. You know, I have to be careful. Oh, so it's good. And also, it is good when you contemplate on the pleasure of your own consciousness. Many different experiences come, and write down is good thing. When you meditate, you have different vision come. You know, different vision come, or different emotion come, different feeling come. Oh, good, write down. That way, you can understand that each, you know, the experience has, you know, significant. And sometimes it can be good significant, sometimes it can be bad significant. But both ways brings comprehension. Excellent. Most time we ignore. Even if you have comprehension, diluted comprehension, even if you have wisdom, diluted wisdom, remember? You know, diluted wisdom. You know. Perhaps other time, maybe tomorrow or day tomorrow, if we have time, maybe we do, maybe question, you know, better to have question answer time, you know, student having experience when you contemplate on the clarity of one conscious, having different experience, perhaps maybe we can discuss. Or what is significant of each different, you know, experience? You know, we can do, you know, we do have some explanation on what happened. That experience have, you know, we have explanation. So it's very good if we have some communication. I think maybe tonight that's enough, maybe. That enough? Maybe tonight that enough. I think what we can do is we have enough, you know, job, you know, and meditation, you know, we can do. At the same time, we have session, you can do briefly this one, you know, this meditation. First we do. I'll continue, you know, then do this one. Short time, you know? So you will have some idea. Okay? Very good, yes. But not too much push. Okay? I think good enough. Thank you. Okay, the main point is we understand. Main point is we should understand. You know? Main point is, you know, we don't worry so much subject that this. Main point is if we understand, then it's good. You know, then we not lose our point. You know. Because our point is, our business is, remember, beginning we talk about the nature of, relativity nature of our, you know, conscious and absolute nature of our conscious. This too is our business, isn't it? Meditation course business, you know? Isn't it? Okay? So we not lose. So when we contemplate on the clear thought of our own mind, then we deem our relative mind. And so we have some experience or comprehension of, you know, what related mind is functioning, you know, how tricky it is. Metaphysics is tricky, you know, it is tricky. So we know. So, you know, when we know many tricks, you know, you understand? Then, what do we have here? What happened is, you know, then, you know, when mind says something, oh, what a minute, you know? So, we don't trust, you know. That's good. You know? We don't trust, you know, mind says. But, you know, our amenka life, mind says, I want, have to have, you know, and then almost to believe your society. You want, you get. Isn't it? Big ego. It's terrible. You know, these people cannot have that ego, for some reason. It's true, you know. you know, sort of given to, you understand, attitude, you know, given the way of truth, you know, to bring ego, given to ego.
Mm. Of course, East people has ego, but they have problems.
But, you know, the Americas, you know, the people's, you know, symptom is, you know, I want, I get. Mental, you know, if you not get, it's too bad. same thing, children, American children, children, you can see, you know, how spoiled American children. Almost, you know, part of the kill, if I not give whatever children ask me, I'm guilty. It's a garbage. You know. Basically, don't understand, you know, the limitless superstition, want, you know, want is, you know, want is, you know, you understand, superstition. There's no way to be give satisfaction. We should know, it's very clear. That's, so, why should it be guilty, you know? Consider this stupid philosophy, you know. We know, of course, we know some extent, you know, reasonable, you know, we can keep, isn't it? Reasonable, okay? Yeah. Somehow, also, you know, we know it is extreme. So, stop. So he learned. Oh. You see, the thing is, a problem. Sometimes, you know, misunderstanding, loving kindness, we say, loving kindness. Loving kind means, you know, anyone who asks to you, you have to provide that one. That means understand loving kindness. Stupid, I think. Or somebody, you know, take advantage of you, accept everything. Stupid. There's nothing to do with loving kindness. Loving kindness is wisdom. You know. Compassion, wisdom, unified, compassion, wisdom, you know, reasonable, you know, So, by accepting, you know, compassion, love, you know, somebody, you know, no reason, you know, they will copy your name. You will say, oh, yeah. Stupid way. Yeah. No point. You know, what help then? He cut this one. What help to you? Isn't it? What help with him? What help to you? So you be reasonable. You know, be also sometimes, you know, skeptical. You know, also people take advantage of you. No good, you know. Sometimes, isn't it? If helping for them, that's okay. But destroying his quality, that I say, no. You know, that is loving kindness also. Because he learned something. Some people cannot learn without some, you know, shocked, isn't it? I think so. Well, you know, it's very important. Somehow, we should know, you know, how, you know, the desire is, you know, sort of, you know, no way to make, you know, fulfill. We should know. However, our point is, you know, we be sort of, you know, skeptical with our own mind. I want to do. Reasonable. If mind says reasonable, you say yes. You understand? If unreasonable, wait a minute, give me time. So, you know, one should have that kind of thing. Yeah, so we learn that way, okay? So, try, okay? As much as you could, that's good enough, thank you. Oh,